staying on track can sometimes be difficult. Really following through on the things that you want to achieve and accomplish, making sure that you have that discipline and that focus to get things done. I find it really hard to always stay on track with my fitness. Getting up early, going to the gym, going for a walk, eating well. All those things can sometimes seem a little bit daunting, especially when work or life gets a little bit overwhelming. What keeps me on track is just having a schedule, making sure that I'm accountable, making sure that I write down my goals so I can see them and touch them. So consider what keeps you on track. What do you need to do to put your life on track? And think about those things that maybe get you off track so you can actually address them. So I hope you really enjoy getting your goals achieved and accomplished and staying on track. Till the next video, have a great day.